This afternoon, Iowa State Fair officials are set to meet to discuss whether the 2020 staple will go on like normal. It's supposed to start in just 2 months, but several of our neighboring states, like Minnesota and Wisconsin, have already canceled their fairs for the summer. Huge grandstand acts at the Iowa State Fair, like Chris Stapleton, have already announced their postponement.